Mahmoud Mohamed Nasir. This is a warm hand to the Denmark men's team. We still have one more award, the FIFA Fair Play Award for Sunday, July 9th, presented to the Portland men's team. The Portland men's team showed the spirit of the game at the 2023 Hummels World Cup games on Sunday. They were winning to still show utmost respect to their cause, the tournament, and the day-to-day values of the Hummels World Cup.
Thank you. Ma lo che Stop it! Guys, don't choke him on.